backwards and asks the state police to develop a timeline of when the backlog testing on rape kits will be completed. And looking forward, it creates clear timelines: 7 days to pick up from the hospital. Oh, here comes the sheet. 7 days to pick up from the hospital, and 2 weeks from the time they're picked up from the hospital, they must be delivered to the state police. It provides for matches to be uploaded to CODIS beginning in 2018, and it ensures that victims have a right to be informed of the status of their kits. Finally, it increases the length of time that a kit is kept for up to 60 years, and there is a task force that is established primarily to look for and apply for grants that can help pay for the testing and the uploading of these programs. There are more details, which we'll get to in the session. A lot of people worked on it, and thank you especially to Chana and Brenda and Jackie Swanson, who may or may not be in the room, just did a lot of work.